Actually, most amazing cars actually came out pretty much like I thought it would.
Oh, nice.
That's the amazing part. That's hard to do.
Yeah, sometimes it doesn't come out that way.
No. Sometimes the longer it takes, the more likely that is to happen to you. Overall, it came out pretty much like I had it in my head.
Is this your computer?
Mine.
This is good.
Yeah. I'm kind of curious, what's this supposed to represent?
It's actually themed off the game Dishonored. It's kind of a diesel punk theme. Again, the whole game was a real dark mechanical diesel punk theme to it. So I wanted to keep it mechanical and try and keep the theme to
it. Cool. Thanks, man. So you can it's online right now. You can check out new.livestream.com/QuakeCon. It's also on the digital sign as well. Come on. Say new.
Okay.
New.livestream.com/QuakeCon.
Okay. Yeah,
no problem.
Bring this there right now.
Appreciate it.
And is it going, you're one of the people that are going to enter this in the contest tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
I heard about it.
But yeah.
Okay, well, I just hope you luck on that.
Thank you.
You got some good there's some big competition.
There is some, yes, some
like the guy. Did you see the guy with the fish tank?
I did. He's actually going to be in a different category than I am, but I've seen at least two over here in the same category.
Oh, what's a different category?
They have a classic case mod, which will be like the fish tank guy. You have scratch builds, which is people who build cases that just from the ground up. And you have Bethesda theme, which is based off Bethesda or one of their games.
Okay.
So I'm in the Bethesda category, and I've seen a couple others that will be in my category that are pretty impressive. So, I don't know.
Okay.
We'll find out tomorrow.
Okay, well... Congratulations. Well, all I can say is good luck in the contest.
Thank you.
So that's all I can
Wow.
going on over there. Well, that's an interesting one. Here, stormtrooper computer. like this one. No, she would like this. No, she would love this one.
Have what you want on your half, and we'll tell them and ask them.
That's the only thing that's going to be ridiculously expensive because they're going to do an interview.
Well, what do we got here? The stick computer?
Sherry's pretty good. This is kind of good.
Yeah, I think Teresa Pramish would also like this one.
Computer, jump the location.
Looks like it's in a black hole right now.
Well,
another one. Okay. I'll shut off for now.